Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. When we want to remove any component from a congested area, that is high populated area, there are many components in surrounding. For example, we want to remove this IC and there are many components in surrounding. And we want to remove this IC using hot air gun, hot air. That hot air can damage these components, or these components can fly away with hot air. We need to protect the other components. For that purpose, we need any heat resistant tape. As I have this aluminium tape, aluminium tape any other heat resistant tape that will protect the surrounding components from the hot air. I will apply soldering flux to the IC. Now just only this IC is removed. Other components will remain safe. Now you can clean the glue. I will use this soldering blade to clean the pads and to remove this glue. PCB pads and glue area is now clear. I applied isopropyl alcohol to clean it. The component is removed clearly. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.